let's start with the rationale. You know, Microsoft's done a lot with AI in a matter of weeks. Why was the security tool important?
First of all, thank you so much for having me here. It's great, and we are really excited about our announcement this morning. To understand why we launched Security Copilot, we have to go back to the threat landscape. It's been an incredibly challenging few years for security. We're seeing attacks, password attacks, increase to 1287 from just 567 2 years back. It takes less than 2 hours now from when a user clicks on a phishing link for an attacker to get full access to their private data, their inbox. And we're facing a global talent shortage of 3.4 million jobs. So the odds are not in the favor of defenders today. It's an asymmetric war. And what Security Copilot enables us, it empowers defenders to defend at the speed and scale of AI.
Vasu, Microsoft's been working in cyber and security software for some time. Does the relationship with OpenAI and Security Copilot actually mark a technological advancement, or is this just a marketing exercise for your security offerings?
It does absolutely mark a technology advancement, and it really brings two worlds together and creates this network effect. What Security Copilot does is it builds on the OpenAI large language model, the GPT-4 innovations from OpenAI, which are groundbreaking. And then it builds on top of it with a cyber-specific model from Microsoft, which is informed by Microsoft's global threat intelligence, 65 trillion signals, and very unique cyber skills like threat hunting, finding threats, investigation, reverse engineering. So it brings these two technologies together in a way that has never been done before. And it is absolutely the first and only model in a generative AI technology of its kind.
Vasu, in late January, a headline crossed the Bloomberg terminal that Microsoft had passed $20 billion in sales for its security platforms and offerings over the past year. How does this new AI-powered tool boost sales? Can you put a number on it?
Today, Microsoft protects 860,000 customers across the world, and we are incredibly proud of that. Customers are choosing Microsoft in their journeys, and what Security Copilot does is it builds on it. It works with our end-to-end security tooling, which, by the way, we absolutely believe is necessary. You have to lock all doors and all windows to have a safe house, and that's our approach. And it builds on this because it simplifies security for all defenders everywhere. It catches what others miss because it's able to give you this entire signal graph, the attack kill chain, and it helps you address the talent shortage by augmenting your teams with skills that they may not have. So we look upon it as a best of all worlds to take us to the next era of security.